Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. There's the whistle from the linesman.
God, dude, this fucking guy never misses a poke. It pisses me off, and I'm fucking, he's on my team right now. This fucking guy, man. Yeah, this is how our party went last night, too. No way. You had the whole right side. Oh my god. This fucking guy, dude. No, my, I fucking suck.
And like,
I fucking know, dude.
She just like really ruffled some blood. People were like not happy. I asked Emily if she seen it. Or I said, people aren't very happy with how tonight's live band. And she's like, what do you mean? Like, what part of it? And so I told her, and she's like, I was not on with that. So I told her about what happened, and I was like, it didn't settle well with people. And so she was like, that is not okay.
Okay.
The centerman glided into position. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And we are still tied after an excellent kill by the shorthanded unit.
Both will have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
New York's got a hold of the puck. Quick feed down low. Turn that chance aside. Tactics has got it along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Shepherd. Tactics has got it against the boards. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
They're fucking scared of you back there. Oh. Yep. And then I got hooked. It's a great, great sequence of events.
Redwood Watermelon
Like I said, dude, we had a lot of fucking luck that game in the third. Yeah, that's what was the turning point for us right there. I'm in.
I said, Audrey's quarantine.
Oh, dude, I'm fucking dead. I'm injured. Fucking guy.
Have
They want to run it back again after this if you guys are down. I just want to get one fucking hit on snipe.
Alongside Ray Burrell between the benches, I'm James Cebulski, ready to bring you period number three.
All the way to the edge.
New York's Powell play is still intact as this period is now underway, and they take possession. Takes the lead. Takes the pass. Feeds it down. Jokic's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the corner. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires. You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away. Puck grab by Schultz. Big play inside the defensive zone. New York's looking to break out. Driving right to the front. Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with the bomb. There's a blast and another stop. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves. New York's got the puck along the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And they fail to go tape to tape. Snaps it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Away from the most dangerous stir in the line. A little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated. New York's done a wonderful job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Detroit's got control of it now from their own end. The Dragons have it behind the cage. And a great save! As the Austin frees the puck, we get a whistle. Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play. New York's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Grabs the puck. Shepard's got him in the defensive end. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Skates to the crease. Stopped with ease.
McKenzie's got it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close. That's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Well, the officials have tried to keep things in line, and yet another penalty call here. It's been nabbed for tripping. Played with firing up Andre.
He's digging around for the pocket. Sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
Detroit's got the puck along the board. Pops it in.
I made a living on the power play. You can tell early in the power play if it's going to be any good or wrong. If you're
in this period. We got a tie game.
I'm a fucking sniper and I shoot 10 feet wide every time I take a shot. That's my wife. They said some of them don't want to run it back. They don't like Big Bad. That's the only reason why I can assume. God damn it, dude. I was trying to fucking pass that down low.
Detroit's got a one-goal lead. The Rough Riders win the faceoff. Moves the puck. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the travel.
Spring cream will be shareable.
New York's offense struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. Yoshi's got the draw.
Thank you.
SHOT Show means goodbye, friend. I mean, I can't dwell on this. I won. I said it three times now. Is that three times?
Yeah, they said they don't want to run it back. He just said no, unfortunately. Some don't want to run it back. That's what Pumpkin said.
Yes, go for James. Were you the one that put the mummy ride footage on my mind?
He won't say why. I tried talking him into it. They just said they don't want to. Cash doesn't want to. Fucking Cole called him out.
Why is someone paying to come into the fall?
Snipes too good to talk to us.